You are a problem solver, a fixer, a doer, self-reliant, creative, and driven. All you need is the proper education to succeed. So if you want to build a career that will always be in demand, get the skills you need right now, right here, in the Engineering Technology program at Cabrillo College.
I came here to study engineering technology after already getting my bachelor's degree because I want to pursue architecture. It has been my dream. For me in particular, I'm from the Congo, and I'm hoping to go back there someday to build. So I'm thinking of like what kinds of houses will be more fit for people who live in my region. You want to build something so it kind of connects you to other people, and I'm getting a good foundation for the career that I would like to pursue after this. So I'm very grateful for what I'm learning here at Cabrillo.
Now you have the opportunity to earn a degree in engineering technology and even boost your resume with a certificate of achievement in architecture drafting and design, civil or survey drafting, technology and trades, computer-aided drafting and design, computer animation, and manufacturing specialist. Online classes are also available, so it's easier than ever to get your hands on the professional software and tools that are used in the real world.
From this environment, I feel prepared and I feel trained and confident in the skills I've learned. My dad has a tiny home company, and the past few years I've been designing conceptual designs for his tiny home company for his clients. I only knew one program, which was SketchUp, and I heard about the certification program at Cabrillo to learn a wide variety of CAD programs. I'm really into the architectural side of CAD. I think it's really cool that a community college has such a good engineering technology department. I'm walking away with friendships and mentors with my professors and teachers here. I feel like these relationships are actually going to help me further my career.
Cabrillo's e-tech instructors are experts in the field, working full-time in the industry and bringing that real-world knowledge into the classroom.
I come from a construction family. I'm third generation. And I decided to go to Cabrillo to take additional classes because technology changes so quickly. It's extremely important to always be a lifelong learner, to go back and increase your skills every couple of years maximum. I definitely use the skills that I've learned at Cabrillo, from the architectural renderings class to the blueprint reading to the actual CAD programs. I'm so happy that I invested in myself and believe that the payoff is huge.
Be sure to visit our website today and discover how you can design your future. Cabrillo College. Breakthroughs happen here.